The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Washington, D.C., Georgia Washington.
With that win, Southpaw Wrestling is one step closer to escaping liquidation by Mr. McElroy.
Oh, you'll all be liquid soon enough. Just you wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Heather and Other Heather.
And with that, we're into tonight's much-anticipated tag match between the Perth Preppies and the Rock and Roll-Ups.
Tonight, these rocker women learn that all the hairspray in the world is no substitute for class.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Heather, yes, Heather.
Which Heather might that one be?
The one Heather.
just watch these suplexes for hours without stopping. Hey, wait, she's cheating.
That's supposed to be the good guys.
Oh, now the good guys are cheating.
Yes!
This is terrible. We need some decorum out here. That is garbage. Those Heather, send them back down under where they belong.
Heather!
Those dirty dogs.
That's the best, yes.
And the Perth Preppies even up the score. 1-1 through questionable tactics.
I love to see friendship prevail, Susan.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, Samantha Urai. And from the bayou, Nasty Natty Heartland.
And now someone I've never heard of fights a Texan for your enjoyment.
Well, there's just a lot of...
Natty, what are you doing? Pin her!
Take. What kind of a jig might that be? That's not possible for any kind of a dance move.
No! Come on, Natty!
You better lock that in, sister! Or those arms gonna gain an inch! Wow, she really...
I'm not a doctor.
Locked in, this could be it!
I'm not a doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to bend that way.
Wins.
following contest is a last woman standing match. Making her way to the ring from Valhalla, She-Lady. And from the Stone Age, Ursula.
And now, the match you've all been waiting for. Ended right here, She-Lady.
Oh, poor Cavewoman did not even see that one coming. She's gotta recover.
At this point, it should be the Mercy Rule.
She-Lady's a downright savage around here.
She's not. She's the best. Remember, you can buy all the She-Lady merchandise in the back. No! No!
Here comes the Cavewoman with a hammer. Uh-oh! And a little dance to go with it. All right, Cavewoman, do your best. What a move! What'll she do now? the final match for the famous Southpaw Regional Wrestling. Will Sasha Memory Banks be able to... Into the ring post. Bayley is just toying with Memory Banks now.
That's exactly how we do it.
Oh, Bayley's just putting a hurting on Miss Sasha.
Oh, is poor Sasha okay?
Does it look that way? Does she look all right to you?
No, no. Oh, yeah. I knew I picked the right partner for this venture. Hit her with the money! Hit her with the money!
This is god-awful!
Billionaire! Billionaire! Billionaire!
Memory Banks was just lifting a heap on the floor. Oh, Memory Banks, I don't know how you're gonna get through this one.
Start the count, ref. Faster! Faster! Simulate! Simulate! Simulate!
Locked in, this could be it!
I'm not a doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to bend that way. Keep it down, Susan. This is beautiful.
That looks like it hurts.
Your winner, Sasha Memory Banks!
Southpaw Wrestling is saved!
Dang it!
Thank you.